7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, mark.
Wow, another perfect start by John Shaw. Atlantic Marine Inspections running down 20.
Looks to me like Bert Henderson's on the move on the outside. CS News with a bank on it. His brother Kent's boat filling in for him. I suppose if you gotta have your brother fill in for you, Bert Henderson is the man to do it. Donald Duke running out in front. Cannonball CS-38. Right on the outside of him, looks to me like, well, I thought it was John Shaw, but John Shaw's falling back to third place. Donald Duke holding on to first place. Marco Pereira on the outside in the Zebra. Here we go, we got a real race for first place. Marco is on it. Marco Zebra running out in front. Oh, I got that wrong. That's Bert Henderson in the back on it. Zebra's running in fourth place. There goes the Zebra. Just got himself past John Shaw into the second third position. First place still. Donald LeDuc holding on to it. Oh, got that wrong again. Bert Henderson got around him for the lead. Bert Henderson on the outside and his brother's boat bank on it, CS-00. Bert Henderson again, a hydroplane builder out of Toronto, Canada. Builds these hydroplanes, really knows what he's doing driving them also. Donald LeDuc on the inside and the cannonball trying to reel him in. Five boat length lead by Henderson down the back chute. Donald LeDuc reels the boat in just a little bit through the turn. Holding close to the pins, got a shorter way around the race course. But Henderson holding on to his momentum, coming across the start finish line with about a 15-boat length lead. Donald LeDuc in second. Marco Pereira in third. John Shaw back in fourth now after a perfect start. Dominic Messina and ADF Diesel following up behind. Sebastian LeDuc in the 100 unit CS-100 running in the back. Can't get her going all the way the way he wants it to run today. There'll be mention on it trying to get back out there qualifying again tomorrow. Bert Henderson holding on to the lead. He's got about a 15 boat length lead. Donald LeDuc hard on the throttle, wants to catch back up, but he doesn't have a whole lot for Bert Henderson driving his brother's boat. Marco Poirier closing up the gap just a little bit on Donald LeDuc. The Zebra flies along. Woo, gets it a little bit of loose. Coming into turn one there. Loose is fast in hydroplane racing. John Shaw off the pace quite a bit as Dominic Messina following up behind him. Listen to that four-syllable scream. Bert Henderson, bank on it. White flag flying just a little bit early as Sebastian LeDuc comes across the line here. He knows he has another lap to do. White flag flying for Bert Henderson. One more lap. Looks to me maybe Donald LeDuc closed it up just a little bit. Not quite enough. Unless something happens with Bert, if he can hang on, he's going to make it around here again. Whew, man, Donald LeDuc gets a little bit hot. Oh, a little. Throws it into turn one there. Got my attention. Almost hooked it. Man, is that Bert turned tight? Also thought Marco might have been reeling him in, but what a ton of that Donald pulled there in turn one. Got my attention. Marco Pereira coming down the back chute, trying to roll, reel him in. Checkered flag is flying, last lap. Bert Henderson driving for his brother Kent. I guess you can drive it, bro. You built it. Checkered flag flying. Bert Henderson bank on it, CS-00. Marco Pereira trying to put it into third place, doesn't happen. Donald LeDuc, second place, cannonball, CS-48. Third place going to Marco Pereira and the Zebra.
John Shaw coming up this North Finish Line in Atlantic Marine Inspection CS-816. Followed by Dominic Messon-Gerdou at an ADN Diesel. See what we're doing for you. Dave Henderson is the man to do it.